Mijn naam is Myrtle Groenert. I'm from Amsterdam, born and raised. And I'm from Max Gym. Yeah, I'll be fighting Haru Grigorian. I think if you don't cancel the fight last minute. So I'll be fighting him this Saturday. And what I think about this fight, I think it will be a great fight for the audience. It will be an epic fight. It will be one of these victorious nights. I don't know, I think he wasn't ready. I think they told me he had a broken toe, but you know, if a toe can heal in 3 weeks, it's a miracle. So I don't know what happened. I think he's kind of cracked from inside or something, but he's okay now, I think. 2012 I fought him, my first time at 70 kilos. I stopped him in the third round, yeah, the end of the third round. It's going to be one of these fights, but it's not going to be similar because at that time I really wasn't feeling the 70 kilo category, so I was a little bit feeling the punches, you know, and everything was fast and quick, you know. But after two rounds, I listened to my corner and I heard my coach saying, just stand there and take some punches there. It isn't hard. So I just stand, take some punches. And I was like, shit, man, what was I doing? And the third round, I was coming over, you know? And I hit him knockout with the uppercut first and then some several punches. He went down. So I don't think it's going to be similar. No, I don't think so. I think it's going to be a different fight than 70 kilo. We'll see. It will be definitely a slugfest. It will be definitely one of these fights. Because, you know, he has to prove something, you know, that he's the number one. And I already know I'm the number one. So we're both fighting for that number one spot. He to prove something and I just to show the people that I'm already the number one. So I think it. The fans was thinking it. Everybody was, you know, get lots of message. So lots of people was thinking it. I already should have the title shot. But you know, I say to the fans, you know, don't be pretty. Just keep supporting me. And you know I'm a champion. I know I'm a champion, you know. I'm just, you know, Glory is my boss. I have to work for Glory. They have to tell me when to fight and how to fight, you know, when I get the title shot. So, you know, I will give my best this year for all my fans, for everybody. And I will show you why I'm the number one, why I'm the champion, why I'm the predator. So that's what I'm doing. I'll be showing the audience, the fans, I'll be showing them great fights, you know. So